free card, though. More like get out of prison free card. How am I still not a flight risk? It took me 30 years. 30 years, that's right, to do stand-up comedy. And I'm sure that I appreciate the opportunity more than people in their 20s. I was in my 20s once. Believe it, there's only one way that you can move up. So, before you assume that I wrote this about you, or you, or you, or you, or you, or you, or you, I've been reading my old notebooks, and it's been sickening, it's been sickening. Century. Here's the thing about being in your 20s. It's a lot like, you know, being a toddler. You know? Like, there's a reason that they call it terrible twos. Well, terrible twos are like the terrible 20s. So, what do, 2-year-olds have in common with teenagers, have in common with people in their 20s? They all like to whine, and get drunk. Don't you remember being 2 and getting hammered? So this is what it's like to be in your 20s, okay? You feel this way, like, all the time, and goddammit, I didn't expect myself to do that, but oh well. Yeah, I guess you're gonna have to start over. I can't play keys to save my fucking life, I swear to God.